This update on the cancellation of Dr Seuss books because apparently they contain offensive imagery. News today that eBay has joined the campaign. They've moved to even ban the resale of the books. The platform says it's currently sweeping the marketplace to remove these items. So it isn't enough for the woke mob to stop you selling the books. We can't even take them out of, our own homes and sell them online. Interestingly, in the US, in the top 10 book sales last week, in the top 10, well, you know what? Seuss books were 9 out of the top 10 books sold. So ordinary people do not like the politics of woke.